Hello everyone! Today I would like to introduce a key cable lock with reflective strips. And here's the package. It's designed for bike shops, so it's very easy to hang on the wall. And here's our package include one lock holder, one instruction, and two keys. Let's see more details. So open the lock first. Lock is 1.5 meters. It's very long. You can lock with more bikes and more bigger objects. And we use a high quality PVC. And the thickness of the steel rope is 6 millimeters. Let's see how thick this it is. Okay, the thickness of the lock is 12 millimeters. It's thicker than the other lock in the market. The lock bolt about 10 millimeters. It is also made of hardened steel. The cable is embodied with 3M highlight reflective strips. It's not easy to be damaged. Then let's see how it is reflective in the light. The lock cylinder is made of pure copper and surrounded with aluminum alloy shell. The key is made of zinc alloy, never rusted and difficult to bend it. The inside is total metal design. And another feature of this lock, it is no need key to lock. Very easy to use. Let's open it again. Attach a lock holder. The lock holder can rotate it 360 degrees, so you can install the lock in different directions. Okay, let's install it on our bike. It's very easy to fix. It's fixed very tight. If you want to do customized, we can change your logo and do your own package. We can customize the color. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time. Bye!